This is how to do a brake line repair. This is a bubble line. So very much I did all the lines on this car. It's like a plumbing job. This is showing you one. Have to remove the old one. Okay, so I'm gonna get it ready to install the new line inside. Have to clean this first, brush it, and clean it. Just have to be gentle here. This is just to clean the rust on the other side. I already cleaned it, cleaned the tread. Just put some WD-40, throw it in WD-40, cleans it a little bit. This is rust penetrating anyway. Usually I leave it there for like at least half hour, but this is just to show you on a video. Let's clean it up. Let's close this back. Okay. Now we're just gonna get ready to put a new line in. This is the new brake line. Just have to just cut a little piece from it here. Because the other one was cut before, so I just want to make sure this is cut nice, clean, and even. Here is the cut. I hope it's clear. Not sure. Anyway. Just doing it a little bit. Install the fitting first. Okay, the fitting is in. We just have to make the bubble now. This is 316. Sure, this is just tight enough, so okay, now we remove this starbar. This is already greased. This is function one, so that makes a bubble. Okay, just remove it. So I'm almost done here. Let's remove this cast so it makes the nice bubble here. Okay. You can see it. Beautiful. As factory. So now it's ready to install on the car. This is how you make a brake line. I did like 6 or 7 of them already on this car. All rusty. Change all the brake line. Put new one coated. It lasts even longer than the original one. It's a nice tread. Cleaned. Moves nice and easy. Okay, thanks for watching.